Hey, what up, YouTube? GamesGuru91 here, and I'm going to show you guys my Madden 16 lineup. So, I use one account for NBA, one for Madden, just because one was on my brother's account, and we ended up joining accounts in Madden at the end, because he kind of stopped playing, so I thought we decided to switch. So, left tackle, Joe Staley, just a monster, by the way. I run more to the left than the right, because Hudson and Staley are really good run blockers. We got 96, 98. And even Pouncey's pretty good, 95 run. I sound like you guys know more run-based offense for the most part. And then I try to run a lot of play action, a lot of short. You don't run shotgun passes that often. And it's something like four verts, something where I have no choice or slant, that kind of play. By the way, Agnew is the by far best tight end in the game right now. I don't care what anyone says, believe me. I'll get you guys a gameplay with him soon. He's 92 speed, but he's way faster. He runs like a 95, 96. He's like a Mari Cooper. Just the best position, regardless of who else is there. Then wide receiver, wind up on Mike Wallace, just purely because of speed. Catching, he's average, but mostly the speed. Then Brandon Marshall, I like him just because he's a possession receiver with a 99 catch in traffic. And then I got Mari Cooper because of Mari Cooper. He's OP as hell. Then I just got Floyd and Brandon Beckham, the big receivers. And then I got TJ Yeldon as my starting running back because I actually didn't want him, but my brother was telling me over and over again, get him, so I decided I'd get him. Initially, like I was saying in my previous NBA video, I had Eric Dickerson off the legend. It was good, but I didn't want to spend that much on a player, so I decided to get the Yeldon for about 40, 50K. I don't remember exactly how much. Back with Devontae Freeman, he's like 15K. He's just such a good player, and I like Devontae Freeman. He's one of my favorite players. Then we got Gurley Williams just on the odd chance that we have to go with that low. Then we got Darrell Young as my fullback. He's good. He can catch fast for a fullback. Then I got Randall Cunningham. This is one of the best quarterbacks. Outside of Golden Tickets and Ultimate Legends slash Bosses, this is the best non-99 overall quarterback, believe me. Next, Harrison Smith, a free safety. Just a big dude, can lay the wood. He's got a good cast. I think he's got like an 81 cast or 75 cast, somewhere in that range. And then backups Goldston, just on the off chance that he hurt. And I got Suggsy. This was not my purchase. This is my brother's purchase from earlier. He really likes Suggs, so we decided that we'd get him on our team because my brother still plays in the counter beyond as well. So we got Deion Buchanan, my middle linebacker. I'm a huge Deion Buchanan fan. I'm a huge Buchanan, Matthew, in general, Cardinals fan. The Saints are my favorite team, but I just like the Cardinals defensive players. They're just awesome. So if I get Buchanan, then this Shazier, my brother made like 6 months ago. So we're like, he's 92 speed. He's fine as a backup just on the off chance. And then this Hodges, I actually did not pick up. This is my brother's pick, and I'm not going to lie, he's a bit of a gem. A lot better than RGB. I think he's about 15, 20K. Definitely worth it. I recommend it. Then I got Devin McCourty. The reason I put him at strong safety is when I run 3-man QB spine, my strong safety plays in man coverage as my cornerback number 5 or 4. I don't remember which one. I think it's 4. And so what happens is if I don't have him in, and I have someone like Barron in, who's pretty much plays like a third of the game on, so really he's not a backup, it's more like rotating, but he converted corner, he's got really good coverage stats, his man covers a 93, so he's pretty much a corner from safety. And I got Antrell Roll, 6 feet, good size, it's big, nice catch, can lay the wood kind of, good man cover, sticks anyone. Rhodes is my slot, my slot corner, 97 speed, 7 catch, pretty good. Then Roby is just a dude I like as a player generally, and I thought I'd pick it up, try it out, it's not bad. Deacon Jones, I love Deacon. Donald, Randall, Armstead, well, this line is cheap, but good. Specialists, so I got Colquitt, Gostelski. I wanted to get McManus, but I was like, whatever, it's not a huge deal. And then, Ted Ginn's my kick and punt return. He's also an awesome player to have, by the way. So that's the lineup update. Let me know what you guys want to see switched, who you want to see in, who you want to see out. And that's about it for today, guys. Peace.